Hello there, welcome to another Spaceflight Simulator Mod Spotlight. This is SFS Plus, and thank you for joining me. Today I am covering the MoreParts Mod by Danny0105. This mod adds a lot of new features and parts of the game. For example, colonies, ARPNET, and new parts. There is one dependency for this mod so far, which is N204, electricity mod. There's a few things with the parts, which it changes. It has antennas and telecommunications discs. The telecommunications discs can only receive signals, but the antennas receive and transmit signals. There's the weather balloon, which looks like a parachute. It's not a parachute. It goes, I think, up to low atmosphere. Yeah, like right up to the border of low and high. This is the rotor. It is for low atmosphere. Here's the equation and graph for this, the rotor. This is the colony, fully built. When you create a colony, it creates the whole thing, like it's the launch pad, but you can't launch from there. Then the building here is the main building. You can buy solar panels, a refinery, a fuel refinery, a VAB, and then the launch pad where you can launch from. And if you have rocket parts, you can launch rockets from here, but you have to bring them here. All of the ones that have two lines have a antenna. And the one I'm at, this is a telecommunications disc. That's how it works. The electricity mod adds a few more things. The batteries, different types of electricity generation. Each unit is 1 kWh. And then an ion drive, which uses electricity along with fuel. Pistons are also a thing. This amount here of construction and electronic components is enough for a whole colony. To build rockets on your colony, you need rocket parts. I will add 30 tons of these clipped into the rocket.